The wait continues tonight for a positive identification of human remains found in Johnson County over the weekend. Good evening, I'm Casey Yetz.
And I'm Rebecca Pepin. News 5's Liam Bridgman has been requesting updates on the ID of those remains and a possible link to a missing Carter County man.
Victor Birchfield was last seen June 20th, leaving the Elizabethton Municipal Airport. Last weekend, human remains were discovered in Johnson County. The whereabouts of Victor Birchfield are still unknown, but his family believes the remains found there are his.
Most of you are aware that there were remains found in Johnson County. Those are believed to belong to my dad. However, we do not have DNA confirmation of that yet.
We first told you that human remains were found in the Butler community of Johnson County, and they were taken here to the Forensic Center. We also confirmed with Tiffany Cole, Birchfield's daughter, that she has provided DNA samples. I have been requesting updates to provide you with answers to Birchfield's disappearance, including a call to the Johnson County Interim Sheriff.
Your call has been forwarded to voicemail.
With no response. Birchfield's family is still waiting for answers.
What do we do next? What is our next step? And hopefully we can slow down and take some time to mourn him. But I think it will take years for me of trying to pick up the phone and call him.
I'll remember him the rest of my days. And right now my heart's heavy for him. And heavy for what's happened. We don't really know the fullest of it yet. It's not been released yet exactly what did happen to him or anything. But he'll stay in my heart as long as I live.
News 5 also spoke with criminal justice expert Eric Stanton about the forensics process. He says it's important for forensic scientists to determine how long the body was in Johnson County.
If this is tied in to the Fletcher escape, they're going to need look at the time that Fletcher escaped, and then how long that body's been there, so they can put a timeline, whether the two met up, what happened, you know, was Fletcher hitchhiking and this Good Samaritan picked him up, to be able to determine how long that he's not only been dead, but more importantly also is the manner of death.
I will continue to ask questions and provide you with the latest information. In Carter County, Liam Bridgman, News 5, WCYB.